Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to design an explosion box. First, make a square. Make it the right size. Duplicate the square. Put them like the picture. Now cut it like the picture. Delete the square in the middle. Now create a dotted line. Choose a heart. Trace the heart. Put the heart on the design. Make sure it fits. Now cut the parts between the hearts and the design. Now delete the pieces you don't need. Make a dotted line in the middle of the heart. I made some extra hearts. Make a square to cut extra. Cut the pieces you want to use. Choose a text. Trace the text. Extra picture to put on the design. Trace the picture. Make a lid. Make a square and four rectangles. Cut the rectangle like the picture. Make a dotted line. Make a piece for glue. Duplicate the rectangle when it's complete. Put the rectangle on the square. I made rings with a name in it and I made a tutorial for it. I made a square under the ring. Cut it like the picture. I made another square with a line in the middle. Cut the straight line out. Put a dotted line where the straight line was. Do the same with the other ring. Cut everything. Fold the dotted lines. Thank you. paint on vinyl. Thank you for watching my video.